Assalamu alaikum students. Today I am going to solve the separation of variables question number 6 from the book of the Zill. As you see here, that is the differential book 7th edition with the boundary value problems by the Dennis G. Zill. Now I am doing the question number 6 from the exercise 2.2 differential equation by separation of the variables. Okay. Now also you can see its solution here, the question number 6, but there is a many missing points. Only 2 points are written here for its answer. Now I am solving here step by step the whole question. Question number 6 is here, that is the statement of the question number 6, dy by dx plus 2xy square is equal to 0. So first of all I have to separate the variables from some variable should be y of the y variable should be on the left side and the variable x should be on the right side. That's why first of all I do like this, dy by dx is equal to minus 2xy square. Okay, by cross multiplication dx will be on the right side, dy is equal to minus 2xy square dx. And now on the right hand side there is the y square is the extra, because the all values of variables of the related to x should be on the right side and y variable should be on the left side. So dividing by y square on both sides, dy by y square is equal to minus 2xy square over y square into dx, and I get the values dy 1 by y square dy is equal to minus 2x dx. Okay, now by separation rule integration I have to here by integrating 1 by y square into dy is equal to integration of minus 2x dx, integration of y raised power minus 2 into dy is equal to minus 2x integration dx. So the power rule of the integration would be applied here, y raised power minus 2 plus 1 over in the denominator minus 2 plus 1 is equal to minus 2 x raised power 1 plus 1 and the in the denominator 1 plus 1. That is the formula of the integration plus constant. So y raised power minus 1 over minus 1 is equal to minus 2 x square by 2 plus constant. So 1 by minus 1 by y is equal to minus x square plus constant. Okay, so that is the required result. Okay, thank you so much, friend.